The following contest is a six-man tag team match on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 565 pounds, Raul Mendoza, Joaquin Wilde, and Santos Escobar, Legado del Fantasma.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 698 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable.
You are beautiful on the inside. You are innocence personified. And I will drag you down and sell you out. Run away. I am cold like December snow.
This should be great, guys, as we kick off this huge 3-on-3 contest.
And he sends him into the corner.
The stomp in every single part of his body. That unraveled on Mendoza.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tiger Bomb.
Oh, hip drop.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Mendoza sidesteps that.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Boom. Nice. And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
From the top!
Oh, an elbow drop! Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Looking for the submission move. Oh, it is! The Boston Crab!
Look at the back position.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
Nicely done.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Yeah. Oh, my God, what a kick. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Final cut.
Perfectly executed.
He steers clear of contact.
German suplex. Oh, right to the throat. Quickly to cover. And he powers out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
And Mendoza answers back.
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
He's tagging out.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Hammer it away!
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another.
There's the save. How close was that?
He's ejected from the ring. Able to reverse.
Tagged in.
He deflects sit right back.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Up the ropes.
Leg drop.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He's hit off the tag.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Reversal on Wild. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Counters!
Oh, that can shatter a jump.
Turning fire. Oh, what a kick. Ooh. Oh, what a kick.
In full control here.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Tag is made.
Been placed in the corner now.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Well scattered reversal there.
Ooh.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh, that was nasty.
Can Wild put things away here?
Two count. He kicked out at two.
Once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Point. That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Watch out. What a swinging neck breaker.
Here he comes off the tag. Left spot. Spinebuster! Taking out the knee.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Big right hand to a dazed opponent. What are they thinking here? No way. Gutbuster on the top turnbuckle.
A reversal catches Santos.
What a shot.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Up across the shoulder.
Driver! Exclamation delivered by Escobar.
Makes the cover. He keeps his team in the match. Look at this. Boom. Nice. We've got to acknowledge these fans have packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Strikes! Wow!
Brutality!
Good
night! Good grief!
Look at this! Pendulum backbreaker! Tick tock! Wild is in a state.
Thinking about a submission here, guys.
Boston crowd!
He breaks it up, and we're still going. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Great reaction from Santos. Catches the leg. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Tag is made, and here we go.
And he's able to reverse. Well-executed arm drag. Gets tagged in.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Allison Driver!
Reaches his partner for the tag.
This could do it! Two. And he fights it off.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Tag made here.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
He got whipped into that corner.
Up. Running, swinging neck breaker.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon. Ow!
In full control here.
Dear Lord, God, have you, Bob? Reversal on Wild.
Dominance.
Tag made here. Oh, this is going to be bad. Right across the chest. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
There it is.
Oh, body is...
Here he goes for the win.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Stomping down.
Coming in.
Inverted atomic drop. Two boots to the mush. Can Wilde close things out?
Two.
Wilde's looking for the final exclamation.
An atomic drop.
Oh, to the face.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over. And they're still in this.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
No,
that'll break his arm.
Vicious. This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? Oh, saw it coming.
Face crusher.
And Wilde continues to attack with aggression as this match goes on.
And in the back of Wilde's mind, he has to be telling himself to finish this fight soon.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate. Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
There it is. Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Ah, flipping the script on him there. Comes in off the tag.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
He stops the count for his partner.
Getting tossed.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Two.
Elbow to the knee, into a leg lock, and look at this brutality.
Hammer it away.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Kick to the abdomen.
Two.
Lifts him up to arm, like being manhandled by a bear.
Look at this.
The foot DDT.
Well placed kick.
Oh, no. Jawbreaker.
Pelvic damage. And Santos is showcasing his unique Lucha Libre arsenal.
Now, Escobar is clearly in control.
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here. He beats the count, and this one continues. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
He's going for it all.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh!
From the top.
Top and down.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Uh-oh.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Oof, kick finds it.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Carlson driver.
Let's get another look at those six superstars going head-to-head and toe-to-toe.
Here are your winners, Raul Mendoza, Santos Escobar, and Joaquin Wilde. Legado del Fantasma.
That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.